Welcome back to Apple Park for our second event in just over a month. This fall, we're taking the Apple Music experience even further. And here's Zane to tell you more.
Today, Apple Music and Siri deliver an effortless music experience. Back to Tim. Take my
breath. We're excited that even more people will be able to enjoy Apple Music simply with their voice. With access to virtually any song you want to hear, as well as expertly crafted playlists that are perfect for any occasion, Apple Music truly has something for everyone. And one of the best ways to experience it is with HomePod Mini. To tell you more, here's Dave. Bring that.
HomePod Mini is a powerful smart speaker that delivers amazing sound, the intelligence of Siri, and it's the foundation for your smart home. Now, back to Tim. Go, 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 gotta let it go
on him. Go, 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 breaking in our bones, gonna go, go. HomePod Mini will look great in even more places around your home, and it's a fantastic way to enjoy Apple Music. We've got some exciting news about AirPods, and here's Susmita to tell you more.
Our users love listening to music with AirPods. These are the new AirPods, featuring spatial audio with dynamic head tracking, an all-new design, our custom design driver with adaptive EQ, and the magical experience that our customers love. All of this for $179. Now, back to Tim.
We can't wait for you to try the next generation of AirPods. And with this great lineup, there is something for everyone. And today, I'm thrilled that we're bringing Apple Silicon to even more systems. To tell you all about it, here's John. Spider-Man.
Our pro users rely on the Mac, and the one they choose most is the MacBook Pro. Now let's hand it over to Johnny for a deep dive into this remarkable new chip.
The transition to Apple Silicon is all about bringing its incredible performance, custom technologies, and relentless focus on power efficiency to the Mac. M1 Pro takes the amazing performance of Apple Silicon to a whole new level. So today we're launching not one, but two new chips for the Mac. I am thrilled to introduce M1 Max. This incredible chip builds on M1 Pro and takes its amazing capabilities to new heights. Next, here's Craig to tell you how Mac OS takes full advantage of M1 Pro and M1 Max.
These new chips are phenomenal. By designing Mac OS for our own silicon, we're able to take the experience of using a Mac to a whole new level. Now, back to John.
M1 Pro and M1 Max represent a huge leap forward in silicon for pro systems. Now, this all new design is just the beginning of the MacBook Pro story. To tell you more, here's Shruti.
The new MacBook Pro has been reimagined in every way. The new MacBook Pro also has a breathtaking display. To tell you more, here's Kate.
On the new MacBook Pro, we're taking the stunning Retina display to an entirely new level. This is, hands down, the world's best notebook display. To tell you about our new camera and audio system, here's Trevor.
Our users are relying on the Mac more than ever to stay connected. Back to you, Shruti.
Let's talk performance. The new MacBook Pro pushes the limits of what a notebook can do. Now, before I hand it back to John, let's take another look at this beast of a machine.
we've created something wild. With a fire in its belly. This thing draws everything in. Moving silently, night and day. Into the deepest blacks and brightest lights. Its eye, razor sharp. Its sound, deafening. Pretty. Dangerous. So why would anyone give this beast more power? You'd have to be reckless. We done. And more importantly, what will you do?
So that's the new MacBook Pro. We couldn't be more excited about what this groundbreaking system can do. It allows pros to unleash their creativity in ways that were previously unimaginable. And is for anyone who simply wants the world's best notebook. Now back to Tim.
I'm still running, life gets lonely for the nighttime traveler. Skyline traveler, starship blast off into the nebula.
What a huge day for the Mac and our pro users. These are the most powerful Mac notebooks we've ever built. And to everyone watching, thank you for joining us today. Please take care, stay safe, and have a great day.